Si va, va.
Zombie apocalypse.
Hey guys, my name is Daisy and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So before I start the video, I just want to explain to you why I didn't record any videos like during the holidays. You didn't see me like since last year. Yes. So the reason for that, I had a vlog planned. I even had like the title of it, ideas to put in the video, but I just didn't have any time to edit the video, record more footage. I didn't have time. And even yesterday was Miku Expo, right? And even yesterday, my day was crazy because I am from Portugal. Everyone knows that. And I'm currently studying abroad. I'm studying in London. And yesterday I came back from home. So I had to catch a plane. So I had to wake up at 6 a.m. in the morning. 6 a.m. in the morning, go to the airport, then check in the airport, get in the freaking plane, fly here, land in London, leave the plane, come back home, have lunch because I didn't eat anything. And then I ran for Miku Expo. And even going to Miku Expo was an adventure because the trains are dead, okay? Like the underground, they could have chose any weekend, but they had to choose this one to replace some of the train tracks. They had to choose these 2 days, huh? They actually did that, huh? But putting that apart, yesterday I went to Miku Expo and it was the best experience of my entire life. In my brain it didn't happen. I don't believe it happened. I'm looking at the footage that I collected because I filmed so many things. And I am like, I don't believe it actually happened. My brain did not process it yet. I don't believe it happened. That was an adventure, I gotta tell you, because there were so many people in there. Like, the line was the biggest line ever. I didn't expect it to be that crazy. I know it was full, the concert, like, the ticket sold out. Okay, it's full. But I never expected it to be like that. I thought it was a bit smaller, but it was a gigantic line. And yeah, I had to like wait for like 2 hours in the line until I was able to get in the venue, and oh my god. Also, I wanted to get a light stick. I didn't get the light stick because they sold out, and the shop where they have merch, when I arrived at the place to buy the light sticks, the shop is closed. So I was very upset about that. I was very upset, but it's fine. I'm okay now. But yeah, apart from that, it was amazing. It was crazy. I don't believe it happened, and oh my god, I'm in total and complete disbelief. Okay, that's it. That's the video, just me being in complete and total disbelief that it actually happened. So yeah. Actually, today I'm wearing this bow because I feel like wearing my bow. It's not like I forgot my cat ears in Portugal or anything. So there were a lot of musics that were played. In total, there were, counting with the encore, there was 25 different songs playing. And my favorite ones, oh my god. My favorite one is Bring It On. It's by Stan Gigapi. You need to stan Gigapi, okay? Like, Gigapi is the best person ever. Here's a picture of Gigapi. Gigapi, stan Gigapi, Gigapi, Gigapi. And while you're at it, please stan this amazing singer. She's Japanese, Riol. Please stan her. Please stan Riol. She made the lyrics for Bring It On, so if you like that song, stan Riol. You gotta stand both of them, you know, they come together in a package. you gotta stand them. They also played a Lucky Orb, which is the theme for Miku Expo 2020. And I love that song so much. I love that song. Yeah. But yeah, I loved the concert. I'm like, everyone was so happy. Everyone was going berserk. I was going berserk. In Bring It On, I was screaming. I know the full lyrics of the song, right? So I know the lyrics in Japanese. I know it all. And I was singing, more like screaming along. I was insane. I was going insane. Yeah. I still cannot believe that I actually got to go to a concert. Like, I don't believe it. I started listening to Vocaloid before I started watching anime in a way, so it's crazy, okay? They also talked about Wawaka. If you didn't know, Wawaka is a big producer when it comes to Vocaloid. He made Rolling Girl. They played that song there. A Rolling Girl, Unhappy Refrain, Unknown Mother Goose, World End Dance Hall. Those songs, they very popular songs. And Wawaka died last year with 31 years by a heart stop. His heart stopped working and he died last year. So yeah, they played Rolling Girl and Dog Twat, Wawaka and for some seconds and I was so sad. Rolling Girl is a very important song to me because that song is one of the most well-known songs. That song helped me to be into Vocaloid. That song is like the first song that I've ever listened to from Vocaloid, probably, because, you know, the lyrics are very good. You have no idea. The lyrics are so good. They're very sad. They're about depression, yes. But they are the way that they talk about the theme depression in that song is really well made, okay? And the way it ends too is great. It's a crazy song. It's a crazy song. And it's really well produced. And I love Wawaka and I really miss his works. Even though she stopped doing Vocaloid songs for a long time, she had a band. She was in a band. Even though that, I really miss him. And Wawaka, I hope that you are resting in peace. And thank you for the great songs. So yeah, they played all of those cool songs. They also played World Is Mine. I was screaming. One of the first songs, I think it was like the second or the third song, they played like The World Is Mine. And I was dead. Brain dead. Basically brain dead. It was amazing, okay? They played so many songs. They played songs with Ring, Rin and Len. The thing that annoyed me the most is because Meiko only sang one song. She only appeared for one song. Why? She has so many good songs. Why? She was only in one. Why? Like, why? Why? What is wrong with you? I don't understand, Pia Pro. What the fuck? They also played a song from H&M, the Ohedo Juria Night. And oh my god, I love that song. I remember that the song came out and I was listening to it and it was great. I love that song. That song is a meme, but at the same time, it's so catchy. Like, goddamn. And they played it live and it was so awesome. I was like, then before the encore they said the last song, so that song was Tell Your World. That is one of my favorite songs ever. It's a classic from Vocaloid, but Tell Your World, they played that song. It was really cool. I loved it so much. They also introduced the band. I think I memorized almost all of his names. Kamatsu, Megumi, Kaleo, and the guitar player. What was his name? I don't remember, but it was great. The band played so well. Wow. It was very loud, by the way. If you're going to a concert, don't be an idiot like me and get some ear tampons because to protect your earring, because it's very important for you to do that. I forgot to buy some for me, so I'm an idiot. But if you go to even a concert, just get that for your earrings because it's important to protect them, so do that and don't be an idiot like me again. But yeah, in general, if you're a Vocaloid fan, if you get the chance to go to a Vocaloid concert, don't even doubt it. Like, don't even doubt it. Like, just go. Just go. Go. Attack the tickets, buy them, go attend the concert, please. Because you will not regret it. You will not regret it. I didn't regret it. I've been listening to like Vocaloid for like 8 years now, and I don't regret it. I don't regret anything. Also, something that I should tell you about is that the merch flies. The merch goes. The merch goes there and leaves, you know? It just disappears. So if we're thinking about buying anything from there, even the CD with the songs, like, run for your life and get it, because they disappear. Like that. they go, okay? Something that I don't recommend taking is your water bottle, because they will take it away from you. That was the first thing they did to me before they do the back searching. No, when they were doing the back searching, they're like, oh, the water bottles are not allowed. So don't take any water bottles, all right? Don't do it. It's better if you die of dehydration. Just kidding, it's not. Be ready. Your water bottle will be taken away from you. That was the video. I hope you liked the video. If you want to know anything else from the concert, just leave it under comments and I will explain it. Whatever you want to know, I will tell you. It was a great experience. Please, if you can, go to any concert. Like, go. Don't even doubt it. You need to go, alright? You need to experience what a Vocaloid concert is. You need to experience what Miku Expo is. Like, you need to, alright? Miku is so cute. Come on, how can you say no to that face? Exactly. You can't. You just can't. So yeah, that was the video. I hope you liked it. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Yeah, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, leave a comment about anything. Like I told you, I will answer to any questions you ask. And I hope to see you in the next video. So, bye-bye. 'Cause till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left.